I think it was about 10 years ago, PBS came to us with a problem. They had about 200 TV stations, but everybody thought of them as being local. Our job was to give them a national image.
Well, after much contemplation, we decided that the obvious solution comes out of the name. Public means people.
So we finally settled on the blue man, but facing left. And that's the story behind the PBS logo.